Good afternoon, I'm Rob Hughes. New numbers show another 3.2 million Americans filed for unemployment last week after losing their jobs during the pandemic. More than 33 million Americans are now out of work in the 7 weeks since the coronavirus began to spread. Well, that's one in five people who were working at the start of February. And Jackson County, Missouri will begin the first phase of its reopening plan Monday, the same day with Johnson County, Kansas and Wyandotte County. Under phase one, all businesses deemed essential during the county's stay-at-home order will be allowed to remain open. In addition to most retail shops, personal service providers, restaurants and bars will be allowed to reopen following social distancing guidelines and capacity limitations. Well, some businesses in Kansas City, Missouri are reopening under the mayor's 10-10-10 plan on Wednesday. Businesses like Salon Inspire are reopening in Kansas City and making sure customers are still adhering to social distancing regulations and the city's 10-10-10 rule. That means only 10% of a building's capacity or 10 people will be allowed inside, whichever is greater. And St. Luke's healthcare system will now test every patient who comes through the door for COVID-19. The healthcare system says the decision is based off of keeping staff and patients safe. The testing only applies to anyone admitted to St. Luke's Hospital. If someone has a procedure coming up, they'll be required to have a test done through one of the hospital's drive-through sites 72 hours before. And here's a look at the new positive cases in the Kansas City area. 35 more cases were added Wednesday. That's down from nearly 200 cases added just the day before. 186 new cases are being reported statewide in Missouri, bringing confirmed cases past 9,100. Kansas counted 276 new cases yesterday. That pushes the state's total over 5,700. And you can also track the curve in Missouri and Kansas on our website, KNBC.com. And make sure you stay with us for the very latest information. That starts on KNBC 9 News at 4. Have a great day.